everybody this way, please. Thank you. We love you, man.
Gentlemen, good evening to you, and we welcome you to the Emerald Queen Casino here in Tacoma, Washington, for the featured bout of the evening, brought to you by Brian Hallquist Productions in association with Gotham Boxing, Gary Shaw Productions, and Showtime. This bout coming away is sanctioned by the IBF, the President Marion Muhammad, Supervisor Al Meyer, along with the Washington State Department of Licensing Professional Athletics Program. The administrator is Trudy Touche, and the assistant administrator is Susan Collard. Our physicians at ringside, Dr. Antoine Johnson and Dr. Steve Hughes. Timekeepers at the bell, also keeping count of the knockdowns, Mark Jacobson and Roy Silbert. Introducing our three judges scoring this bout from ringside. From West Covina, California, Marty Denken. From Kent, Washington, Glenn Hamada. And from Tacoma, Washington, Tom McDonough. Introducing our third man in the ring, hailing from Newark, New Jersey, Earl Brown. All right, fans, here we go. 12 rounds of boxing for the IBF Junior Bantamweight Championship of the World. And now, ladies and gentlemen in attendance and boxing fans joining us around the world, live from the Emerald Queen Casino in Tacoma, Washington, it's showtime! First, the challenger on my right, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing black trunks, fighting out of Sydney, Australia, by way of Vanadzor, Armenia.
I need this fight here. No, this
he weighed in
here.
At a ready 114
no,
pounds.
Take this out of here.
His record, 29 wins, one loss and one draw, with 23 big wins coming by way of knockout. He is currently ranked the number 4 junior bantamweight world contender. Please welcome the longtime former IBF flyweight champion of the world, known as the Raging Bull, introducing Vic Darchinian. And his opponent across the ring, the defending world champion on my left, fighting out of the red corner, wearing blue trunks, hailing from St. Petersburg, Russia. He weighed in at 114 and one half pounds. His record stands at 29 wins, 3 losses, and 1 draw, with 10 wins coming by way of knockout. Tonight, he is making the second defense of his title, introducing the IBF Junior Bantamweight Champion of the World, introducing Dimitri the Baby Kirillov. Once again, a referee in charge, Earl Brown, now to give instructions.
Dimitri, Vic, you received your instructions in the dressing room. Obey my commands at all times, protect yourselves at all times. Now, so Lola, from here down will be considered low. From here down will be considered low. Any questions? Any questions? Let's get this on.
Thank you.
problem.
Слава диску. Слава диску.
Come on, don't hold him, let him go, punch out, punch out.
Beautiful, beautiful brother. Beautiful. Beautiful buddy. Breathe, brother. Breathe deeply, breathe. Love you, breathe.
Breathe deep for me, mate. Combinations. You gotta throw more combinations for me, okay?
Get that water up, please! Get that water up! No, watch your feet, guy. Watch your feet.
Come
Дим, никакие удары, понимаешь? Ты копишь удары. Ты сейчас все видишь, молодец. Смотри в зону, понял, да?
Там три,
у игра перед ним, там три.
Can I go?
How you feel?
Excuse me. Good. Can I go,
right? Hi, Dim.
Thank you, though.
Он фактически пьет, он нулирует.
Don't push his head down. Ah, no, come on, come on. Don't grab his head. Come on, go.
Sit up.
Breathe deep, son.
Welcome, John. Be more aggressive, more head movement, come on.
Get that water up, please.
Come
seven, eight, nine.
No.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have the time of 1:05 in round number 5. Our referee in charge, Earl Brown, reaches the count of 10. He is the winner by way of knockout. He is the new IBF Junior Bantamweight Champion of the World, the Raging Bull, Vic Darchinian.
Thank you. Браво, Клари.